gone up every single day. People hospitalized. Election. Who would have thought 2020 would be this way?